We, the jury, find the defendant Christopher Shane Burbank not guilty of the crime of murder in the second degree as charged in count one.